So really, the reason to use messenger RNA primarily is that there's no risk of insertional mutagenesis. So there was a famous SCID trial with lentivirus in Europe that ended up curing bubble boy disease. But then there was an insertion of the lentivirus near a proto-oncogene, which caused leukemia in a number of the children. And since that tragedy, regulators have been really preoccupied with the potential for integration of DNAs into the genome and causing insertional mutagenesis. Plasmid and viral vectors, which are some of the alternatives to messenger RNA, also can elicit innate and adaptive immune responses. And mRNA has the advantage that because we're only targeting the mRNA for delivery to the cytoplasm where it's translated, it's easier to transfect, difficult to transfect cells that do not undergo cell division. And a lot of the target cells that people are interested in to target for especially ex vivo diseases are those types of cells. And lastly, some applications benefit from transient expression. And because mRNA expression is transient, you can turn it on or turn it off by stopping